the Pixies all over the world from their Bossa Nova album. Got to go on Bossa Nova. Some good ones on that. Generally, I would cite it as my favorite Pixies album, but that changes frequently between Doolittle and Surfer Rosa and this. And I even like the other one too. But I think that one just has the songs I like the most. So welcome back to the stream. We just had some torture happen. As I described it, the end of gaming. But at least we had a few laughs watching it, you know, sink. Like the Titanic sinking and us watching from the life raft. Just staring glassy-eyed into the distance with these big dumb smiles on our face. That Segway game in particular. But hey, now we get to play a game that doesn't show an ad every 13 seconds. And that's called Magic Wand. So I don't really know what this is. I have not played it. I have not screened it. Well, I've seen a picture or two of it. I just trust the developer to make some bizarre shit. And I like bizarre shit. So let's check it out. Magic Wand. And I am aware that a magic wand is also something that is used for massages of one kind or another. Okay. Radiget. Once more lost amid the barren plains, his noble spirit spent upon unamiable subsistence. Good Radiget searches for his friends. Okay. Some impressive music. So, Radiget, as in like Radagast, the fucking wizard from The Hobbit, which is kind of like The Hobbit. But a dude named Robert, who just changed the first letter of his name to H. That's interesting. Change the whoops. So I can attack. Okay, so the game engine is kind of interesting. Course, mine bodily form is perished. Please take the silver rod to Prince Fabricio. My coat has no pockets. Alright, never mind. I guess I can't help you then. Was I not running before? Oh, now I'm running. Oh dear God. Oh, it's so hard to see what's happening. It's so hard to see where I'm going and what I'm doing. Welcome to Yit Big City. YT Big City. So who gets this? Raise your hand if you understand anything that's happening. Cause I'm fucking baffled. Pots and pans by trade I eat. If you have a pot, give it to me. For a little while, I'm able to run, and then it takes the run ability away from me. That dude, that NPC just fell off the fucking level. Just completely fell off the- oh god. Oh god! Everything is horrible. Turnip. Says turnip. Turnip. Abstract ephemer. That sums up the whole game pretty much, I would say. Turnip. Turnip. It's a new Pokemon. Original concept, do not steal. That's an enemy. Radigate is damaged. That's an RPG maker noise. There's combat stance, and then there's run stance. I understand the running situation now. Careful, there's no hotels in the magic wasteland, and yet I push on. There's no hotels in the magic wasteland. So, I'm in this area. I have to turn the camera to see anything. Where am I? I fell through. I just fell through. When you try to change the camera, oh, I can right click to change the camera. That's easier. Welcome to my home. Slippy footing. Move with care. Okay. I can move with right click, which makes seeing the world a lot easier. Lolo, no one can pull this enchanted sword forth from the earth because it's sticky. He's not wrong. Soda. Controls. E is draw. Capsules. Jump. Talk, attack. Right is move camera. Wait, there's more controls. Controls? Camera. Oh, scheme 2. I get that now. Okay. Capsules. Just used HP, and I didn't want to- oh shit. Fuck off. Fuck off! I've never forgotten that moment from the Bruno movie, where Harrison Ford is like, fuck off! He's like, nah, but meet Harrison Ford. That's where most of my fuck off comes from. I own the magic wand once, but then I lost it, haha. Okay, so I'm a wizard fellow that's searching for a magic wand that's really special in magic, I guess. I kinda like this, now that I know how to fucking play it. It's a little confusing, I can't really tell what I'm doing 50% of the time, but it's not terrible. Yeah, get him, big bro. Again, the developers made Space Funeral, as well as Goblet Grotto, so you know what you're in for when you have games like that under your belt. What continent is this? Good. I wonder if this was put through a random speech generator as well. Cut those down. So that's what the fuck that is. Trainee station. Okay, let's go to the trainee station. Big Doug's death fort, no suckers. Okay, I don't care, I'm going in. Knock knock, it's locked. Never mind, I'm not going in. But there's a secret on top of the building. Here's how you make excellent script for weird video game pots. Oh, shit. I'm Link. I am now Link. What you do is you put your script through Google Translate into Chinese, then Mandarin, then Portuguese, then Russian, and then back into English. Better vamoose. What? Oh god, everything hurts to look at. Look at these pots, they're worth more than my life. Huh. kind of like losing health a little bit here. Oh, this is some particularly good text. With Ode to a Greasy Urn by Big Doug. Muse, can thou sing a song as sweet as urns that Big Doug loves to eat, mate? All art. I'm sure the bitrate looks really good for you guys right now. I like how the dude that made this, like, every time he makes a game, it's on like a weird, bizarre engine. It always plays different from his previous games. What's this? Are you here to deliver more pots? No, I'm here to destroy your pots. I thought that was apparent. Was this a skeleton or a cat? Hamnet. Cold wind? Oh, okay, it's not alive. I would also say in games like, Goblet Grotto, it's the illusion of gameplay. There's no real gameplay in Goblet Grotto, make no mistake. And the Count of Monte Big Doug, alright? There is no use, my lopey friend, no one can escape, thou art doomed. There's a big hole in the wall just over you here. Alright, well, I'm gonna escape now. Egads, I was standing on that room for 40 years. Skull dugs are sweet, but they pay in vases. Oh. I like the music. Rock candy. Fresh Doug, you'll dig well for yourself here. Listen, Big Doug wants more Doug on the sublevels. Get down on the Dougal. Alright. Doug. I'm gonna... This fucking game is making my life hurt. It's thy room, we dig up the pots. So this is just a pot mining operation. I know how over, like, used the expression is what kind of drugs were they on? But I really need to ask that question, like, when you make games like this, Goblet Grotto and Space Funeral, you have to almost wonder what kind of, you know, if there's any substance abuse? Is there anything going on? Maybe it's just too much sugar? Too much coffee? Something. Something is definitely going on. Is that a tank? I think that's just supposed to be a random tank down here for some reason. Curled pile of metal rocks. There's a hand. They dug up a hand. Hello. It all looks good. Everything must go. The hand has no significance whatsoever. I'm just assuming I have to be an asshole and break all the pots. Oh, Snoop Dogg is in the stream right now. He said he's gonna smoke some weed. He asked me if it's okay, if he can smoke. It's alright, Snoop, you can if you want. No worries. His name is SnoopDogg64 in chat. That's gotta be the real Snoop Dogg. I mean, who would impersonate Snoop Dogg, really? Yeah, bro. I mean, dog. Have some weed. Yeah. Smoke that shit up. You know what I'm saying? Good. The pots respawn. There's no point in killing pots. There's no point whatsoever. Tell me something. I found a house. Most of the NPCs in this game are suffering from a slight case of severe brain damage. Hello, my friends. Oh, okay. What if it really was Snoop Dogg that watched my stream? I don't know, the real Snoop Dogg could probably tweet me. You know what I'm saying? Just, like, tweet me some weed. distant voice, "Oh, where is the rascal? I'll crush him. Sir, you're stepping on my cage." With sturdy fisher hook, I denoodle all my foes. None shall get my pots. Big Doug shall persevere. Please stop waving that thing around. Noodle. He's gonna noodle the foes. Oh shit. It's a boss. I did it. I actually killed a boss. I don't have very much health left. I got soda. So there is gameplay. It's not like Goblet Grotto, where your actions make no difference. This is less like Goblet Grotto by like 10%. And slightly more Space Funeral. What's this? Nothing. Okay. Oh, treasure chests. Maybe there's something good in here? I can't even read most of that. Give me the treasure chests. I can't open them. Cut. It's just a knife. Just a talking knife. Stick. He says stick when you get near him. That's it. That's all he says. That's his purpose. Windy, did you see anything you liked? I don't know. I'm not really sure if... really sure how I feel about anything right now. Tickets, please. Chomp, chomp, I'm working. Traveling trunk. Haw haw, sir, thou mayst not believe it. I was once owed by the Prince of Goblinland. I can show you there, and we'll get rich. Ha ha, well, not ventured, nothing gained. Do you talk? No. Where'd Hamperdan go? The point of this game is to confuse me. It's succeeded 17,000 times over. I'm on a train now. Okay. Multiple Hamperdans. Oh, how rude. Oh, don't make eye contact with it. No Hamperdan in this sector. I'll take both of you on. Ha ha ha. Hey, don't step on my crystals. This is a holdup. We're here to take the crystals. Similar absence of Hamperdan. Well, it looks nice. It's suitably weird and interesting. It's definitely a Catamite game. Oh, sir. Don't tell me... don't you know how rude it is to talk to people that you've never met before on trains? It's news to me. All this is quite vexing. We're passing through a tunnel. Bump, bump. I can't help it. Bump, bump. It's gonna make sense. It's all gonna come together in the end. I hate the ghost train, yes, but their pots are delicious. Next stop, apiary. I need soda. I have no soda. That's not good. I'm about to die. There's like mermen, giant mermaid monster men stuck in that little area. Next stop is Mooncast Castle. Fucking hell, this game. Y'all got any soda? Sounds like a turtle shell in Mario Kart just spinning out the soundtrack. The passengers disembarth. Sudden lonesome. Transport weary. Hamperdan's eyes are glassy. He does not hear my plea. Last stop, Beach Town. Where am I? Am I in Beach Town? I think this is Beach Town. This is like when you get off the ship in Final Fantasy VII and Hojo's on the beach taking a vacation. Closed for repairs. Closed for repairs. Game save, ding! Holy shit. This game is fucking massive! I wanna go to this giant city. And I definitely feel like I've missed things earlier. There's... Okay, this is an eye fuck. The only way I can kind of get a sense of where I am spatially is if I'm constantly rotating the camera. Crab? Crab, tell me your secrets. No? Come back at night, alright? My brain hurts.
Doctor! My brain hurts!
This is the Apple Temple. Your sword is now filled with the power of apples. Wait, really? How do I find out if that's true? I don't think he's telling me the truth. Maybe if I get the apple? This temple would kill me instantly. Yes, door is opened by the apple key. Inside are apples beyond our wildest dreams. Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta get in there. Get me in there. Oh, shit. Apple Temple is cool. Unfortunately, cannot get in. Are these washing machines? There appear to be washing machines. Just aimlessly. Just about. Just knocking about. Suicide mouse. Oh fuck! Oh god, can't- I don't know where I am. My brain just broke. That was too much for my brain to handle. Oh god. It hurts to look at. There was a dude up there. Something tells me that the conversation is going to be pointless and trite. But I don't really care. I gotta go talk to him. Okay, I see. He's up there. I know where I have to go. Oh, this is a dead end. This game hurts to look at. Holy fucking shit. I'm actually doing it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna talk to the guy. The only reason to destroy pots is that there might be money in it. Are you fucking cool? That was supposed to be words, but anger turned them into, like, just random yelps. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Get me up there. Come on. Get me up. Okay, 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 okay. It's gonna be worth it. This mouse has lots of wisdom. I just have to get up there without falling. That's it. That's it. It shouldn't be. It's not hard, right? It's not gonna be hard. It's not hard. I got it. I can see Moonworld from here. I can see Moonworld from here. Fuck you. God damn it. I hate him. Ah, not worth it. Not worth it, mate. Welcome to my store, Seaweed. 6,000. Seaweed. 3,500. Seaweed. 4,000. Seaweed. 55,000. I have $14.93. I want you to keep that in mind. That's a really good store, thanks. Yeah, I want some of that seaweed. I'll be back. I'll be back. How do I leave? How do I leave this fucking planet, actually? Never mind this area, but this planet. Oh, I think I see the way up. And that was not it. There's another area up there. I think I found another secret area. This is a dense area. It's just so dense. So dense. Every frame. But no, really though, I found something very interesting. It's just gonna take me to the Mouse Fellow again. And then beyond Mouse Fellow. I guarantee you this one's gonna be cool. This is not folly. I know folly when I see it. Fuck. Fucking suck. Some of the hardest platforming in all of video games. You could easily do something like that. It's so easy to do that. It's so easy. It's just like a double jump. I didn't want a double jump. I just wanted one jump. And then I did two jump. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, alright. Here it is. Here it is. This is the cool area. There's gonna be something amazing in here. And it's just pants. That's it, it's just pants. Welcome to Pants Temple. It wasn't worth it. It absolutely was not worth it. There's nothing else in here, just pants. That town was utterly pointless and Hitler-esque. Sandcastle, kick me down. Oh shit, it's a Pokemon. The flannels marched into Ye Sea. Still not have soda? No soda. Waiting for high tide. Okay. There's an airship over there. Did you see that? That kind of looks cool. What's this boat? What's going on here? Here is my ship, the Industry. I guess you could say I'm a captain of Industry. Don't laugh, or you two will share my fate. starting to like this game a lot more for some unknown reason. I still hate it, but I hate like it. Angel? Hi. Oh, you son of a bitch! Exploded. There's an angel that came and exploded into health. What the fuck is this? Clam walks around and eats pearls it finds on the floor with its big mouth that has an answer for everything. Capsules. Knife. Hang on a second. You put money in and you get capsules. It's a vending machine. Floats around the sunken city. It gets lost deep down deep chasms in the ground. Clam again. Oh. Well, it's just collectibles. Person so sharp they turn into a knife, they scrape into walls and blunt themselves. 666, cursed by the spirit of an evil number, lives on the moon, has no real ambitions. Skulldug, secretive person who lives in the ground, has one eye for looking at pots. I don't even know what that one was, I missed it. It was a, musket, absent fellow with strong arms and legs. I'm assuming this is the only fucking stuff you can buy in this game. Misguided spirit of true doom wanders around capriciously, making friends. It does not know its own evil heart. I think I accidentally, earlier, when I was on the other overworld, found the right area to go to. Hast thou seen my rubber ball? Steps here. Don't tell anyone. It's fake ghosts. Don't tell anyone that's a fake ghost. Good script. What's this? Take a load off. Huh? Oh, that sounds like healing. Did you just heal me? Now I got some sodas. That's nice. According to the stars, the world already ended. I'm still verifying it. Okay. Yeah. Well, this is... In the same way, it was a movie. This is a game. What are you? Tell me. Tell me your story. Help! I'm being blown around like I'm the like I'm in tornado. Wah wah.
Wah!
Hey, Radigat. What's got you down? I no longer recall. What the fuck is this? I'm riding a horse now. I tell thee, Cloud, poor memory is a treasure never to be discarded. A friendly letter from the gods that says us sleep. Forget it. Next time, something will happen. What good providence for errant knights! Neither to know, where thou goest or be, or where thou come. To be a ghost inside thine own life. A house with foggy windows where there are no lights, all space, a dream. Oi. I like it. Poor memory and capsule toys, thine courtly loves both, faithful and prolificate. Each one a parody of the last, something or other. Poor memory and capsule toys. These are the two pure loves of Radigat. Do what you like to my corpus. Once I got that sweet poor memory and capsule toys. I hurt. Everything hurts. Personally, I prefer to remember my mistakes than to revel in them. Knowing that I'll only get worse from this, knowing that I can never get worse than this, knowing I have always been worse than this. Is this your stop? You bet. Remember, Ratty, you can always sink deeper into the shit. Haha, what kind of lesson is that? See you around. Chatter, chatter, chatter. These are skeletons? That does not look like skeletons. No pots here. Okay. Now, I see skeletons, but those aren't the ones talking to me. In the beginning were Mogi and Bogey-Mogi. Bo-Mogi, twins yet for some chance debate-stirred battle between them and they fought. Good fucking story. Do I have any idea what I'm reading, says a member of the chat community. No. No, the answer is God no. The answer is help. Curb. Empty. Why? I'm here to murder someone name off Radigat, how thast seen? Alas, I have not. My name is Big Doug. I had a dream and then forgot it. But what a wonderful dream. This is a volleyball. It's good. Rubber plant. At night, the rubber plants move around. I've seen them. It was scary. There are lots of things happening in this world that we don't know much about. I like how, again, there's treasure chests just in the world that cannot be opened. I'm not Tombody, says Tombody. Tombody says, I'm not Tombody. Sounds like a liar to me. It's like a circus tent. Is a circus in town? Nice clouds. Nice clouds that just rotate on a flat axis. Am I supposed to get that flag up there? I don't really know. There's that cool double jump. If you're holding the jump button when you hit another surface, you do a double jump. It's not cool. Can I go in there? Yeah, I can go into this. Is this really a circus? Fortune teller. Okay, there's a fortune teller. Uh-oh. What's the sound? What? Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. I think I did something really bad. Everything is dark and night, and probably bad. I can't talk to these people. If they are talkable, I'm not sure. The music is pretty cool. NPCs either don't have dialogue or something is severely fucked up. Oh god. Oh, my brain hurts yet again. Hi, my name is Windy. I'm a famous magician. Would you like to see a trick? Watch me make you disappear. Envision a number in your head. It's 20, right? Was I right? Yes. Oh my god! Hey, wait a minute. That's a Mario Brothers block. think I have to break the other crystal balls. This fucking thing is after me, and it makes... we're in an orb factory. You can see that I have nothing up my sleeves. Dude, take me back! Bring me back! I'm dying. I have negative 2 health. What's he- what the fuck? So I have negative 2 health, everyone. Still alive, still playing. Cool. This fucking game. Maybe there's- whoa, is that a Zelda bomb noise? Oh, I just killed the big thing. Hamperdan. Ah, Radigat. What are thou doing here? Don't thee know we're already late for the airship? Zounds, tis Hamperdam. I was just committing homicide upon this young person. Did I kill the wizard? Beep beep, make way for airship. Ouch. Haha, excuse me, I thought you were someone else. Fucking hell, this game. And the crazy thing is, there's so many areas that I missed. Rambuglion owns the mysterious mine. Now that's a good name. Rambuglion. I like that Radigat calls his killing homicide, by the way. That is just extra icing on this delicious shit cake of weirdness. Terror instinct prefers cool breeze, cool night breeze to the day. Oh, oh, yep. It's another one of those jumbles of a level. Transporting metal bells. Tell you thine fortune. Bah, you're dead. Bad giggit. Bad giggit? Catamites is very good with names. Blue moon, thou'st shining alone. Yeah, no thanks. Certainly did not want to do that. It was that double jump bullshit again. So yeah, double jumping is disgusting, and I hate it. But you also have to hold down the jump button for a while, so you can actually fucking get a good proper jump. So there's like a timing that you have to have if you want to jump proper. But then that's nothing. That wasn't even worth my time. What are you? Oh, that's Rambuglion. Listen, I'll pay thee 1,000,000 gold if thou canst, eat a spider. I am Rambuglion. Good that. Yeah, I like that. Graveyard, beach town, non-square. Thou standeth in night town. Is this the upside down, everyone? Is that what this is? Is this just the previous area? But it's the upside down from Stranger Things, isn't it? It's like pretty much the same fucking thing. path is blocked off. But there is... yeah, there's nothing over there. I'm just gonna go onto the airship. Oh, hi. I have yit money I've been owing now. What? $3? With Whirly Bird aloft, Whirly Bird, and being christened, the esteemed Meldolio, taketh flight and sailies. In ye westerling direction, ye sailors, bring jolly our buckles aplomb. That's all I could read. I couldn't get past Cloud, I'm free, yay. I couldn't get any further than that. I tried so hard to read that shit. Cloudy Get. Wait, I'm not a cloud. My name is Radiget. Oh. I don't want to be Radiget. Welcome to Fantasyland. My name, yet pup princess, princess pup, it hath been several years since I visited your dimension, but I'm always waiting for in an hour of need. Alright, this music kinda kicks ass. Gotta say, I'm digging it. Saley, I'm from ye Cloud Force. We need someone to drink cherry soda, pick up capsule figurines, and wander around all day with exuberant compensation. I'm your guy. Radiget is your dude for this task. That's all I fucking can do. Edgar, I knew I would meet my fate somewhere in the clouds above. Those that I fought, I did not hate. Yet, those that I did guard, I did not love. Damn, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep up. Yes, I must prevail, save honor of my cousin, the Viscount. Garn, again, strike at me, thou villain. Looks like a Sonic the Hedgehog mouse. Monk, won't you see my friend? Who's your friend? There's a cave here. Bamogi's house. Didn't we meet Bamogi earlier? I remember the name. Water Templar. Have you talked to the Bubble Sage? She's very wise. Bubbles. That's good. Good wisdom. I imagine it sounded something like... Hey, hoi, Hamperdan. I feel rejuvenated. Watch this. Oich, whoops. Ye air in here is perhaps 25% sugar. Anyway. We would request a favor upon thy next trip into the world. A minor matter, a certain trifle hath been lost, a colored bauble of sentimental import, which we would have returned, just if thou comest across a magic wand.
If you see my sister, say hello!
Okay. I want the magic wand, which is a title drop. I really like this stupid song. Oh, you are but a minor servant, but we appreciate your input. This game is 17 hours? No, it's not. There's no way a game like this could be 17 hours. Why? Why would anyone spend that much time making a game like that? Well, you know what? This is the Catamites we're talking about. Ah, 'tis hard to fit the cloudies in the crates. Orb's Sky. It's like kind of a bizarre, like, acid send-up of the RPG, like, action RPG genre in a weird way. I don't know. Three kings, apologies, sorry. In fact, possess three aces, best two of three. Some days I don't think that I'll ever get the orbs. Magrelic, warning, unstable, 500. Really like that bass line. What a turnip for the books. I'm oddly engrossed in this game. With ships, we drop the pots around. Shippies, we drop the pots around, yes. What are you? Ship shape. Clinging to a purely nominal form of unreality, I stole this airship and now I'm going to the moon. Well, enjoy yourself. I like the trash cans on your ship. That's his crew quarters, in that little trash can right there. Dwarf, take this skill sphere. It's useful. No pockets. I love that. That's how they justify not having the ability to take more items with you. No pockets. Royal the Last Passage. When summer comes, we're headed to the Water Palace. The vapors cloud around the ships. It is said they bring good luck. No pockets, though. Kind of doesn't matter, does it? I'm gonna go over there and not be able to pull it out of the ground. Also, the HP system is a sham. You know it is. Hoy, what a balloon. Yes, it is good, isn't it? Found in a haunted castle, you know. Balloon. What's this? Sing Sing. Warning. Site under construction. Quiet. I'm working. Fabrizio's Cloud Factory. Stay out, high voltage death. I'm not supposed to let you in, but I'm too shy to stop you. Oof, you know, building a dream could be so laborious. What? Why'd you get in here? Did they change the shift again? That does it, I'm on strike. Okay, it's a dungeon. Kinda. whatever limited extent of the word dungeon applies. Oh, I just killed a knife. I thought they were good. Big Doug gives us a pot for each intruder we repel. Now we don't know what's in the pots either. None of us like pots. Money in the pots. We're utilizing magic stuff to build a magic ray. Why? Metal Gear Ray? Good. Thou hast quashed my research rivals. Now, ye crab pot who hath ye magic balls. Going around destroying fucking crystals for no reason. room gives me the willies. I know thee. Perhaps I once attended PotsCon 88. Fuck off. When I put just fragments together, I feel a pangs of unrealizable desire. What? Why am I still doing it? Welcome to Scum Voolage, everyone. Scum Voolage. That's what's great about making a game like this. You can have a typo and then just leave it in. And then it becomes a feature. It becomes a part of the game. If thou searcheth, you'll find a mose in your works. What? I've never heard of completely real and popular commonplace expression. We're on the fucking moon. We went down into a castle and ended up on the moon. Okay, hang on a minute. I need a little bit more of this music, because the music in this game is pretty fucking top quality. What's this? Hurry, already the four crystals have been broken! A dismal urgency of Bamogi! Covert's our world and shall surely prevail unless stoutly resisted with that beacon of courage, the magic wand, which we must seize before the dreadful Harambe can strike. Oh wow, it's like weed cave. I thought you were hanging around with Clyde. Clyde hath been possessed by a great evil. He also stole my wallet. Corrupted by wicked Prince Fabrizio, the pair now good text. Good. That's good. Power, spirit door, yes, that sounds nice. What? Listen, using your magic wand, Clyde intends to Why is he fighting? Darkness, negation, power, egg salad. I only hope we aren't not too late. Can go no further, since 'tis a laundry night. Radigat, strike boldly and have courage. I'm going to stand over here and see what happens. I don't know what's my enemy. I don't know anything. Bat night. Hey, I've turned into a bat. It's not so bad. I could start a life like this. Help! Stuck in first gear! A starry nighty. This face. What is that face? Hey, Radigat. Got my robot back together. Don't you think it's important to stay true to your instincts? Oh, it's the thing from earlier. Avast, ye scoundrels! Ack! Should have splurged in magic armor. It's just totally inconsequential to lose your HP, because then an angel appears and just undoes any problems. It's pretty nice. I'm being attacked by the apples. Why is an apple attacking me? Wait, get me back up there. I can't get back up there. Forward, march forward. I cannot kill. I cannot kill. What's this? Party Central? That noise is ruining the nice music. When I say nice, I mean, God help me, what is this music? It's a puzzle, just trying to figure out where the fuck to go. Red Corpsicle. What does he say? He said, wrestling red corpsicle? Hyun, me buddy. Words, not even real words now. I mean, we've been in not real word territory for a while, but it's worse now. I conquer this planet in the name of Red Octo. Gloop gloop. Don't hit me, I'm lost. Okay. Only in death can we fulfill our desire. Only in death can we live in Moon Tower! I got hit by the magic ray and turned into a block block. Don't cry for me. 666. Oh, there's 666. There's a dance party over there. Unfortunately, we're gonna miss the dance party. I'll never know what they have to say. I like your cape. I like thine too. Forgot to remove your tags. Which way to the dressing room? Straight ahead, thou can't miss it. Prince Fabrizio curses, if only I had a silver rod. Thank God. Oh no, the noises are happening. All my stars are flaking off. Do you have any glue? He's into it the way he dresses. Oh, thanks, Gil. I'm so excited. This is a big moment for 666s. Do you think my hood looks okay? Pick a number. 1, 2. Now pick a color. Open the flap. What? Reply hazy. Yep. Whatever, like, grasp I had on what the fuck was happening has ended. It's just sound effects now. I'm not reading them. Oh shit, the wand? Oh, we found the magic wand. Now what? Coats. Yep. Just coats. It is, in fact, just coats. Exactly where I'd expect to be after getting, you know, the object of everyone's desire. Get out of my house, gladly. Pots turn into chests. Bah, a wasted voyage. Some cool music. Can find out what synthesizer that is, because that's a nice fucking sound. And I'm stuck, and I can't see where I'm going.
Put me down there. Oh no, it's great. I love getting stuck in this game. Can't see a fucking thing. No, I can't. Ah.
Oh, thank God. Something tells me the fucking save feature is a jape. The default sound of Synth 1 VST software synthesizer. Oh, thanks. Well, there you go. What a mess. I guess I owe you a castle now. Hey, thanks for finding me magic wand again. You can't turn thine back on this thing for 9 seconds. So long. Kill Jester. A tingle is our friend. Nah, she's shite. Get rid of her. Well worth it, mate. That looks cool. Genuinely, that looks cool. I like these world map things. Does this game ever fucking end, by the way? Captain Blood, look! The flannel's asleep! Captain Blood. I love that name, that's a good name. Captain Blood. Almost like Captain Southburg, but a little bit more brutal, a little bit more intense. Speaking of brutal and intense, I watched a little bit of that VHS movie, just for unknown reasons, and it was actually kind of entertaining. I only saw the first, like, 40 minutes of it, but it had me laughing. It really, really was funny. Is this everyone in the game? Welcome to the Commutarian Skulldug Workers Cooperative Bar. I'll be thine waiter for the evening. My name is Big Doug. Make thyself at home, citizen. Why do I bother? What's wrong with me? Oh well, next time I'll get that magic wand. Yeah, sorry dude, I got it first. It's like an NPC party. That was just as stupid as I thought. Next time, I'll be the main character. Ho, tis I, Belshavor. What did I miss? In truth, I wasn't paying much attention. Something, something, fantasy, dreaming, wander, color, magic, wand. Hold! Is that a capsule machine? Verily, yes, I believe I overheard ye. The Kaya coin box is broken and currently it dispenseth, but for free. Well, hot dog, let's give it a try. Magic Wand. Game by Stephen Gil Murphy. Music by New Vaders. Thanketh thee for playing. What? Okay, well now we play it again. Go again. Here we go. Go again. Full playthrough number 2 begins now. Hotel. Oh look, we were never in here. This is cool and interesting and new. Oh look, it's Percival. Our old pal. See? There's all kinds of stuff that we miss. There's literally endless amounts of gameplay. Forever. You can poop back and forth forever if you need to. No, don't worry guys, this is just one of 3 playthroughs. It'll go by quick. Just give in. Just let it overcome you. See, now look at how much of this we missed. Look, all this cool stuff. Right? 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 Ah, fucking Monday morning park, right? Let it overtake you. Just enjoy all of the things that are happening on screen right now. Pom Pom, help. My flannel came alive and attacked me. You mean there's people in chat that would rather me watch the Minions movie than play this another three times? Flannel moving west. Don't tread on me. From Spider Craig. I like Spider Craig. That's a cool name, actually. I like Spider Craig's name. Okay. No, for real, I'm done now. It's all good. It's all good. It's over. Hey! Yeah, that was Magic Wand. I guess it was pretty much what I expected. You know, it's from the people that made fucking Goblet Grotto. Are you Goblet? So, you know, it's exactly, pretty much exactly what I expected. All right, well, I'm going to take another quick BRB. I have a few other games. I'm going to do some determining. So if you want to see some more games after I finish determining, then stick around, and I'll be back in like 5 minutes, and I'll have determined. But I need the time to determine. So I'm going to go determine now. Okay, be right back.